Welcome back to the Arcadium Cast, hosted by me, Tyler Meyer. What's going on, folks? I'm still looking hideous, and this game is Dark Souls. Now, if you've watched the previous videos, you know I am not good at this game whatsoever. I read some tutorials, some manuals. Took me about 3 minutes tops. Let's break back into this shit. First rule of stairs is you do not barrel roll down a flight of stairs. But that's my corpse that I got pillaged and plundered out of. Retrieval. Alright, let's try and fuck up some skeletons using the primer method that I read about previously. That primer is, do not turn your back on an enemy, ever. Because they will combo the shit out of your face. Come on, come on. I know you want it. Oh, got the block in. Oh, got me. He got me. Alright. Reconstitute. That's fine. Yeah, I'm blocking too. What? I don't know what you're doing. A little cha-cha slide here. Yeah. What's up? Oh. Pardon me. Washoosh. Oh, God. Ugh. Strength hits. Strength hit again. There's nothing but strength hits. I'm gonna take these assholes down, guys. Strength hits. Oh, yeah. Oh, that feels great. 50 XP, really. Really nailed it for me there, son of a bitch. Alright, let's put in some humanity. Alright, that feels good. I wanna not look like this anymore. I did kill one thing though, so far in the new area, although I'm doing 19 damage. I think that's probably not right. I assume it's not right. Traverse some hollowing, yeah. Let's turn beautiful again. Oh yeah. I'm a human, it's fine. Kindle. Kindle without the secret rite. I don't know what that means. We're leaving. Get the hell out of here. Let's see if I do more damage as a human. Or as a not terrible looking person. If I can kill that other one. God, I was doing no damage. Is my sword broken? I don't even know. Any 82, 83? No, looks like I'm still doing the same amount of damage. Looks like whatever that is. Yeah, there we go. Durability, that's what I was looking at. Yeah, durability's a little down, but not enough to really warrant any worry. Maybe I just need to be a human to fight these assholes. Did that one respawn? Really? What dick bag? You know what I'm saying? What dicks. Alright. I'm gonna fight them right here, right now. It's a song. 14 damage. Come on, there's something I'm not doing. Ugh, it's definitely not blocking. 20? Ugh. Ugh. Dodge. Jesus. Even as a human, I'm getting raped. Ugh, probably shouldn't fall downstairs like that. Ugh, left myself open for that one. Fuck. Drinking some health shit. Yeah, you thought you'd get me. Thank you. the shit damage I'm doing to these guys. I don't understand it at all. It's very strange. I hate being such a fucking pussy. But that's what I am in real life, so maybe I'm just RPGing it in real time. That's probably what I'm doing. Just doing it in real time, it's fun. So far I have killed one skeleton. That was nice. It was fun. But they respawn, and that is a dick move. Let's check stances. Maybe I'm just not really getting in on the stances. Stippity step step. Only spawn on the one. Spawn the two. Yeah, what's up, man? Not coming? Might be a pussy? No? Hey, come on. No big deal. Take you to the fighting quarters. It's a terrible swing. It's also a terrible swing. Oh, missed. But that's cool, because I got you with that one. Not good. Probably switch to shield. Ugh. Ugh. Yeah, there we go. Ugh. Do need a block though. Need a block really bad. Okay, maybe it was the lock-on mechanism I wasn't using properly. Just figuring this game out. Trial by a lot of error. A lot of error and trial. A lot of trial and error. I don't even know what that means anymore. All I know is that I'm not that great at this game. It takes a lot of patience. I just don't got it. It's probably my big deal. I am a very impatient person. Where is the Call of Duty guns? I need Call of Duty right now. It's probably what I need. Instead of Dark Souls, which is stealing the shit out of my soul right now because I'm so terrible at the game. That's fine. Come on, buddy. Yeah, put that head on. It's fine. Yeah. Yeah, what you doing? What you doing? What are we doing here? What are we doing here? Ah, didn't block that. Whoosh. God damn it. It's like fighting ninjas. Skeleton ninjas. God. How are people enjoying... Maybe I'm an idiot. Like, is there an easy mode? Like, is there an area I'm not going in the direction I should be going? Like, should I just jump off this balcony with a side jump? Am I missing the stairs down? I don't know. I just don't... Son of a bitch! Son of a bitch! Perhaps I am a very big idiot. Could be the case. Let's go pick up my corpse for the umpteenth time. Let's go on an adventure. Let's go on an adventure that doesn't involve my Winky getting whacked. A lot. It's a good thing I die very close to home, too. I know exactly where... where I shit and eat, because I do both things quite awfully. I'm like a puppy. Like a trained puppy that was trained to shit on the floor. That was a nice little tool joke. You know what? No, I'm good. I'm gonna go down here. See if there's worse things down here that can fuck me up. Epic skeletons, I assume. I bet it's not even anything I can do down here. She cannot speak. Oh, wait, what? Reinforce edit fire keeper sword. Ah, well, shit. Oh, well. Ah, son of a bitch, there is absolutely nothing down here. Oh, wait, there is. Man. They love exploration in this game. I am terrible at that, too, apparently. Just awful. I'm awful at all the mechanics in this game, can you tell? See, I would have given up right here. Just knowing that that was just done. Ooh, that doesn't look pleasant. But I'm gonna ride it. Oh, yeah. Oh god, why is it going so fast? Is it gonna stop? Am I gonna die? Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god, oh my god. Okay. Safe. Ish. Safe-ish. I hear a lot of grotesque noises. And that's fine. I don't like them all that much. I assume it's skeletons, you know. They are a dickwad group of individuals, skeletons. And that's fine. You know, that's their right as skeletons. Oh god. Oh, okay, cool. These are the guys I need to fight, yes. Yes, easy kills. Mmm. Perhaps I was in a incorrect place. Mmm. Kill! Watch out! Yes, indeed. And kill again! Watch out! Mmm, yes, the souls taste delicious. Mmm. Time to kill again! Watch out. That is the victory noise. That's what happens whenever you get into a killing spree. That is not skeletons just completely obliterating you because you're a big dumb idiot. Alright. What is this? Two guys. Two guys, one cup. Oh! Oh! Attack of opportunity right there. You could have had me. I'm gonna mangle that guy's dumb head face. Watcha! Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah, I'm a warrior. Hope you know that. Let me mangle that corpse a little bit more. Hmm, that guy looks so happy. Oh! I ruined it for you, dude. Okay. Oh! Yeah. Is there anything else on this way? Let's truck it. Just jerking. Oh, yeah, they get caught on my feet. It's all weird. More dudes. Watch out! Watch out! Alright. Hey, dude. More death. S-Doc. Two-hander, if I'm not mistaken. I know my swords. And I don't know how to fight skeletons. Oh, that's not even a joke. We went through many of videos to see Tyler cannot fight skeletons. What was down here? It looked rather not important. Wait, talk?
Hmm? Well, this is unusual. You haven't lost your head.
True.
And more importantly, you're free.
Don't ask.
Well, I shouldn't pry. I'm Rickett Vinheim.
Well, better than Vietnam.
Dabby Smith. Look at me now.
You're in jail, man.
Can you believe it?
Yes. Can you like...
Hmm? Have you... Oh, no. Don't worry. I've no intention of escape.
Right on.
It's safe here. I can't bear the thought of going hollow out there.
Hmm.
Although, I must admit, I've not much to occupy myself.
Yeah, except for this beautiful view.
I could forge your weapons, albeit with rather minimal tools.
Right, well.
I'll show you what made me the best in Vietnam.
We're gonna say it's Vietnam, though. Modify equipment, repair equipment, purchase an item. Let's repair some stuff. Wow, souls, okay. Hmm. I've seen some combat, man. Reinforce a weapon. What do you need to reinforce it with? Acquired souls. Tinite shard. Don't have that at all. Heavy arrow. No, no. Jesus. Sorcerer's cat. I have nothing. More Tinite shards. Modify no weapons for ascension. Well, suck
goodbye,
my dick.
Then.
Yeah, goodbye then.
Keep your head on it.
Yeah, I'll try. As long as there's no skeletons. God. Worse than Stalfos, those skeletons. Oh, Zelda joke. Keep on trucking. Keep on trucking. And I fight a boss. Oh, fuck. Hey, there's a dude in a barrel. Probably not good. Watch out! Well, that's unfortunate, man. I'd love to have that soul. Oh, I got it! Alright! Watch out! Cool. Pillage the corpse. Transient curse. Mmm. What does the transient curse do? Temporary curse allows engagement with ghosts. I don't know what that means. Oh god! I have to walk across a shanty bridge. I assume there's going to be a fish that eats me. I'm surprised there was not a fish that eats me. An even bigger bridge. This is where the fish comes in. Yeah, I can just feel it. Feel the fish. No fish. I'm surprised there was no fish. Oh god, ghost. Oh god, ghost. Oh god, ghost. Get away from me. Oh my god! Run! Son of a bitch! Are you fucking kidding me? I was guarding! Oh my god, ghosts! Oh, what dickweeds! Oh my god, that sucks so hard! Fucking ghosts, right? Ugh, oh, it's the worst. Stairs. Let's go down these stairs, because I'm pissed now. Fucking ghosts. Worse than skeletons. At least skeletons, I could block their shit. Ugh. I was doing good with the ghouls, and ugh, this pisses me off. Hey, turn on. There we go. Pull that shit up. Yeah. Yeah. I'm gonna put my hands in one of those chain links. Whoosh. Fly right up the ceiling. Rip my hand off. Funny as hell. Better than fighting ghosts. Ugh. Alright. Kinda gross. Okay. We still got dudes. Lots of dudes. I assume there's dudes. God, more dudes. Not against dudes, but there are a lot of them. Oh god, I could have fallen. That would have been miserable. Killing all the dudes!
Killing all the dudes, killing all the dudes. Killing, 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 killing all the dudes.
Smash attack, killing all the dudes. Oh, that one hit me.
Killing all the dudes, killing, killing all the dudes.
I'm gonna at least touch those ghosts before I leave. That's fucked up. Or at least reclaim my corpse. The least I can do. Fuck you, dude. I just kick him? Fuck that guy. Alright. My shit right there. Better run like the dickens. I'll just want to run right now. Start off strong at least. Alright, we're done. We're done here. Leave me be, ghosts. You're not cool. You're not cool, ghosts. Where are you, ghosts? Yeah, that's right. Better walk on, hard ass. Alright, homeward bone. Oh yeah. Let's go. Feels good. Got out of that one alright. Ish. Alright, Firelink Shrine. We are back at the bonfire and I have accomplished almost nothing. And it is again time for me to end the Arcadium cast. Hosted by me, Tyler. That's my voice. This is me. You can also check me out on other YouTube videos. On YouTube at the Arcadium Cast. You can check me out on my podcast, the Arcadium Podcast, hosted at ecmmogamers.com or on iTunes. It's on iTunes. Yeah, it is on iTunes. And also, check out my Twitter account, Arcade Professor. That's me, still looking uggo, not in someone's heart. No, oh my god, I'm just done with this shit.